So the information that came back from the study is invaluable, immense and invaluable, I'll say. Now, you know, the data is publicly available on their website, and you should really check it out, because it's hard to overstate how much information they have. And so they've really keyed in onto the different types of practices in the mortality rate of striped bass. And so they have really detailed information on what happens to a striped bass after certain conditions are met. For example, handling time, amount of time the fish is outside the boat, where the hook is placed, is you know, if it's in the gill or if there's heavy bleeding or the vitality of the release. So they know, based on certain parameters, what the outcome's gonna be. What they don't know is, you know, different hook configurations on lures, different factors, how often people do what, how much time they spend doing what it's really like there out in the wild and in practice with anglers like you and me. So as a hook, as a fishing tackle manufacturing company that spends a lot of time putting hooks on thousands of lures for thousands of anglers, and also the owner of a company that also likes to sleep at night, I was particularly interested in their data metrics on hook design and fish injury. And sort of the adjacent statistic that I'm very interested in is handling time and its impact on a quality release. And in my mind, those sort of go hand in hand. And well, I have the data right now. This was just emailed to me yesterday. And this is based on, I think approximately 5,000 fish logged this season. As of May 28 anyway, it was a little over 4,700 fish logged. So it's a big jump if you go down to a single treble configuration as compared to a single J-hook configuration. A single treble is 3.4%, which is almost half the mortality rate of a treble-treble, and a single J-hook is 2.9%. So they're very close between the two. But what's not close between the two is the hookup ratio with a single treble in our research is, you know, almost lost in the rounding as far as I'm concerned. You know, we think it's somewhere around 5, but we'll feel safer saying a hookup ratio reduction of between 5% and 10%. But the hookup ratio with just a single J hook in the belly, I don't even know how to quantify it, but it's fractional. And so to me, the difference between 3.4 and 2.9%, I think the single treble is a more practical solution in the long run. And, you know, so this is a little bit of a happy ending. You can have your cake and eat it too. You're killing, you're injuring far fewer fish, and you're not really giving up a whole lot in terms of performance. And, you know, it's just an excellent opportunity to do a little and get a lot back in terms of conservation.